Hello, Alex.
This is a dream, Alex. Just wake up.
You aren't dreaming. I came here to see you.
What? I'm sorry, Francis. What? You left me years ago.
I can understand if you're mad at me for that, but I'm here now. I want to make it up to you. I can help you with that.
I don't need your help.
Sure you do. I know everything about jet engines. I was a pilot and an aeronautical engineer.
You want to help? Why don't you just leave me alone? I know you can do it. You've done it before.
Alex.
Just go. Can you stop staring at me?
Looks like you could use some help.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Okay, fine. You want to help, why don't you answer a question?
Sure.
Why did you leave?
Well, I had to go somewhere where I couldn't tell anyone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I get that part, but why did you actually leave?
I was young and reckless. I wasn't ready for such a huge responsibility.
So you were just a selfish coward.
I can understand if you can't forgive me. I just wish that I could make it up to you.
Stop.
Every day, all I could think of was
the
regret
of- Oh my god, stop, okay? You don't get it. You don't see that every day since you left, I stood at that door waiting for you to come back, and you never did. So yeah, I guess I'm right. You're just a selfish coward.
Operation Thunder. You're right. I didn't come back. I flew for Operation Thunder. Shot down in Vietnam. I didn't die in the crash, but I wish I had. I was taken prisoner for months. Tortured. But I made a promise to myself. If I could just get out of there, I would make it up to you. Failed at being your dad. I'm sorry, Alex. I'm really sorry.